Next time on the outdoors, Monday at 10, only on WCSA News Center 6.